Alright, what's good YouTube? It's your boy TJ from PMG, Pure Muscle Gains, if you don't know what it stands for. Right about now, I'm about to go to the gym and do Corey Hall's fitness challenge. Time is it now? It's about literally 11:30 p.m. at night. But I don't know when in the week I was going to be able to do the video, so I thought I might as well go and do it now. Okay, from what I remember, the challenge is... it's 5 muscle ups, 30 dips, and 50 push ups, and 10 pull ups at the end. So, obviously, I'm gonna try banging it out and see how it goes. So, yeah, stay tuned for the video. Hey, it's me again. I just remembered after watching his video again that he did say to talk about what motivates you to get into the gym and what got you in there, what's your goals, stuff like that. Only now editing the video, I remember I didn't do that in the car, so I've just done it now. For me, what motivated me to get into the gym was, well, to be honest, I've always been into the gym from when I was younger. I used to watch Dragon Ball Z, and I used to always want to be like Goku and Vegeta, doing hyperbolic time shaving training. So from like really young, I did always kind of like the gym stuff, like I had like little dumbbells and things like that. But I've always, since then, since the age of like 14, probably younger than actually, probably 12, always did little gym things. And when I got older, I did go gym here and there, but it wasn't until like the last year and a half, I'd say year, that I've actually started going gym properly, like with like proper schedule, rather than going just doing the little baby machines, actually using dumbbells, the barbell, and actually having a structure. So that's only been the last year, which is where I've seen the most progress.
30, right? Yeah. Jesus Christ. Oh. Fuck.
We actually better not run out of cum, dude.
Oh, fuck. If only my camera actually showed me the first minute.
Not in good form anyway, I doubt it, but we'll see.
Fuck. Shit, it's hard that it looks. The guy's been in like 3 minutes. It's probably been like 7 at least by now. Ugh. 10 more than a few pull-ups.
Alright, what's good everyone? Okay, just come back home. I've just finished the challenge. My camera cut out at the end of the workout, so I didn't even get to actually check the footage myself till I got home. Luckily, I got a charger in the car, so I was able to, on the drive home, charge so I could actually view it. And from the looks of it, like an idiot, I lost count midway, which probably most of you would know by now if you would have seen the footage. I did 60 push-ups instead of 50. Which obviously made the time a bit longer, so I think it's only fair that I can like deduct that time from the workout. So from when I've done the 50th push-up up until like me getting up, I'm gonna like deduct that time. I think that's fair enough, and then I'll carry on from where I did the push-up, then the pull-ups. To be fair, but yeah, it was a good challenge. It's harder than it looks. Like I didn't think it was gonna be that hard, especially because Corey did it in like 3-4 minutes. Fair enough though, I did notice people in the comments noticed that he only did 40 push-ups, not 50. I didn't actually notice, I didn't count. I just wanted to do the challenge. But yes, obviously, once he'll probably rectify that anyway. But yeah, it was a good challenge and I'm pretty sure I ain't gonna win, because even with the deduction, I'm thinking that's probably around 6 minutes 50, 6 minutes 40. So I don't think I'll get the quickest time, but I'm hoping for purely hard work and trying to get it out that I can maybe get the second prize maybe. Okay, I did do flipping 60 push-ups instead of the 50, which that last 10 literally just knocked me out. Also, another thing that probably a lot of you are going to notice, that I probably could have cut down the time quite a bit, because there's times when literally I'm just there drinking water or lying on the floor talking to the camera for quite a bit, and obviously the time between moving to each thing from like the muscle up bar to the dips and all that stuff, I was kind of just walking in slow motion. I probably could have speeded up, but that's just how it goes. And obviously people were using stuff, so I had to kind of like make sure I wasn't in anyone's way. So that's obviously why it took long, and because I was being a bit slow, especially I think the push-ups, that's the bit where I was literally just taking my time, because I wanted to make sure that I did them in tens so I wouldn't lose count, which I lost count anyway. But I thought if I did them like 5 threes and all that after I did like the, when I started getting close to the end, that I'd literally just end up doing like the wrong amount, usually less. But obviously I did it in tens, even though I ended up going 10 over. I thought that was, it's better to go over than me go under. People would be like, oh, you didn't do enough. So at least no one can say I didn't do enough push-ups. You know what I mean? But yeah, good challenge. And stay tuned to other PMG videos. Like, comment, subscribe, share the videos to anyone you know. And yeah, that's it really. So I'm out. Peace. Celebrate soon. Reload, hit the top, bop, bop, bop. London boy, hit 'em where I want it, bop, bop, bop. I don't want no trouble, trust me if you wanna trouble me.